George Lucas and his movie effects studio, Industrial Light and Magic, or known as ILM, completely revolutionized how movies are created forever. The creation of the first Star Wars movie allowed for several new crucial pieces of technology to be invented. George, along with ILM, were movie pioneers and broke frontiers in the movie industry and technology world.
Industrial Light and Magic, or better known as ILM, was created by George Lucas in the late 70s. It was created in order to speed up the editing process of movies and to also create and invent new pieces of technology that helped improve visual effects. These inventions were made by the geniuses behind ILM, such as John Dykstra, Dennis Muren, Phil Tippett, and Edwin Catmull. Many more frontiers helped establish ILM and helped make ideas into reality through perseverance and very hard work. ILM is credited today with many inventions and innovations throughout visual and audio effects. The company has edited and shot scenes for many big motion picture movies such as Star Wars, Jurassic Park, the Marvel Cinematic Universe, Pirates of the Caribbean, and the Lord of the Rings trilogy. Through the founding of the Industrial Light and Magic Company, along with George Lucas himself, some of the most crucial revolutionizing pieces of technology were created, which changed how we view movies forever. Movie making before Star Wars had to be created out of purely practical effects. Practical effects are visual effects created by 3D models or figures. Phil Tippett was the head of the stop motion department for ILM, in which he created practical effects. Stop motion takes a very long time and can be very tedious. However, he helped create many fantastic scenes for the Star Wars movies. George's right-hand man through the beginning of ILM was named John Dykstra, in which he helped lead ILM and create new effects for Star Wars. Dykstra was highly intelligent, and it was said that he could do anyone's job in the studio. He helped develop the Dykstraflex, which was the first motion control camera. The motion control camera was created so that the same shot could be shot multiple times. These multiple shots would help create different layers, and then the layers were overlapped to create the final image of a shot. The camera could swing across the room on the same path within a fraction of an inch, multiple different times. This camera helped create the many dogfights through Star Wars and even the flybys. The Dykstraflex helped create visuals that blew audiences away. The motion control camera is one of the most revolutionizing cameras that ILM created. The camera caught the attention of many movie producers, and they wanted to use the Dykstraflex to create spectacular shots, as ILM did in Star Wars. This enabled ILM to develop more motion control cameras so they could shoot more movies at a time, and sooner or later, patenting the idea and selling it. George Lucas was the first person to develop the idea of a swinging camera that could track its path and move through the exact same path. John Dykstra was the first person to take that idea and develop the motion control camera that is still widely used today. The Dykstraflex is considered to be one of the first inventions that George Lucas and ILM created. This helped pave the way for the company to continue to create and improve technology that revolutionized the movie industry. After the huge success of the first Star Wars, A New Hope, which was released in 1978, and Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back, which released in 1980, George began writing the third Star Wars movie. While ILM was waiting for the script of the third movie, they began to work with other movie producing companies and helped invent advanced technology that are still used today. Technology, such as digital compositing, were used to create images completely through a computer. Edwin Catmull, a young bright man who developed computer animation, was hired by George Lucas in the early 80s. Him and other talented artists and inventors created digital image. Digital image is used to combine multiple images in a convincing way. With this technology, and new breakthroughs in 3D technology such as the blue screen, known today as the green screen, Catmull became the head of a new computer division of ILM. Now ILM could create scenes much faster than the first Star Wars movie. Animators such as Phil Tippett did not have much time left at ILM, since many images could be created on a computer in much shorter time than stop motion. Both of these jobs are very tedious and take much time and effort, but George preferred images on the computer because it sped up time, which means they could create more spectacular scenes in a shorter time. Movies today are created almost entirely out of CGI, or computer-generated imagery. Without this technology that ILM pioneered, movies today would still have to rely on practical effects for most of their scenes. Practical effects sometimes do look more realistic, however, CGI provides the movie-making industry with reliable technology that can be used to create anything imaginable. Besides founding ILM, George Lucas also created Skywalker Sound Studio to better the effect of sounds. Skywalker Sound specializes in all ways involving sound. When the company was created, Skywalker Sound created, edited, mixed, and enhanced the sound for the Star Wars movies. This team of sound engineers still worked in the sound department of ILM. However, as they grew, they branched off into their own company. Today, Skywalker Sounds provides movie producers with highly enhanced sound. Skywalker Sound has worked on movies such as Avatar, Indiana Jones, Top Gun, and The Incredibles. The sound team has worked on hundreds of projects since its creation and dominates the sound business. Star Wars was created by George Lucas and the geniuses behind ILM. These people helped break many barriers and revolutionize frontiers. Movie making itself would not be the same without the inventions and innovations that ILM has created. Devices such as the Dystroflex, computerized graphics, and animation would not exist without this great company. Most of these inventions' creators went on to new companies and continued to revolutionize the movie industry. Edwin Catmull created the first Pixar computer and later founded the movie company Pixar. This company has created several fully computer-generated imagery movies such as Toy Story, Monsters Incorporated, Cars, and Finding Nemo. Many of us today enjoy going to the movies and having spectacular scenes blow you away. ILM helps create most of these scenes that movie enjoyers see today. Out of the top 10 highest-grossing films of all time, ILM and Skywalker Sound have worked on 8 of them. With the creation of Star Wars, movies have never and will never be the same. Star Wars has also become a blueprint for merchandising and commercial tie-ins. Since the first movie release, Star Wars has amassed around $4 billion of box office receipts, way lower than the $20 billion it has created due to merchandise. Since the very first Star Wars, movies have been made in the way George Lucas imagined. George, along with ILM, completely broke the ground of the movie industry and changed it forever. Movies that were created before Industrial Light and Magic was established were not that spectacular. 16 years prior to the release of the first Star Wars, movies were still being shot in black and white. Movies purely contained practical special effects besides a few movies that laid down the foundations for computer graphics. Movie makers still did not widely use computer graphics until George Lucas and ILM created the first 3 Star Wars movies.
None of the studios had special effects departments anymore. They'd all been abandoned. So I was sort of forced to start my own company in order to make the movie. And that's really how ILM got started in the first place. And I knew that I wanted something that was going to sort of... I had to push the limits of the technology of the film medium in order to make this movie work.
Since then, movie making has been completely changed by the improvements, inventions, and innovations that ILM worked on and created.